never pours, but it floods. The rainstorm clouded the tree and sank my spirits. I had yet to realize it had not come into being to hinder me, but to help me bridge the difficulties that awaited me at the bottom of the valley. There it was again, her drawing, ever-present, always guiding me, Sophia. I could see it almost as clearly as the first time, so close, yet so far away. I must have faith, I told myself repeatedly. I had to, for her. And again, the Thalamus was heartlessly snatched out of my reach, and with it, my redemption. No matter. She would guide me. A single beam of light shone through the dense mist. When something like that happens, what are you supposed to do but follow it? It was textbook storytelling, really. quote myself, it is at night that we value the sun, finding the light in the dark, a source of light. Such calamity and destruction lay before me, held up by no discernible force. I was in awe for the first time since I came into this world. True awe, the kind only God can command. Was this his work then? I didn't know at the time, but I would indeed meet the power behind this creation.